Emva kokhetho esiya kulona ngo-May 29, kuningi umuntu angakubheka okuzokwenzeka emva kwalokho. Inhlangano ezaziwayo okuyi-ANC, i-DA, i-IFP, zonke mazikhuluma ngokubambisana ukuze kukhishwe i-ANC. Yebo, kuyashiwo and kuyabonakala i-ANC izoba ngaphansi ka-50%. Kodwa i-ANC ukuze iphile inamathuba okuhlangana nezinye iy'nhlangano ezinkulu. Mhla i-ANC yahlangana ne-DA njengoba kukhulunywa, kushouthi ngeke iphinde iliphathe izwe ku-ANC. I-ANC ne-DA uyoqhubeka uCyril abe uPresident. Mhla i-ANC yahlangana ne-EFF, kuyobe futhi i-ANC ngeke iphinde iliphathe izwe. Khumbula belgium enkulu izobe yehlela ngezansi, futhi i-EFF ngeke ivume ukuthi uRamaphosa abe uPresident. Sosho lezi nhlangano esengiyibalile ezintathu yiye ngamabomu i-EFF, ngoba iyafuna ukuzimela ngokwayo noma ingashazi i-numbers, kodwa iyodlala indima enkulu ukuthi uhulumeni ezobe ephethe imuphi. I-IFP noma ingahlangana ne-DA, ama-numbers awakwazi ukubabeka ngaphezu kwa-50%. Kodwa-ke owase-South Africa phela siyakwazi ukuthi ngase kwenziwe izinto usala ubamba umlomo. Okubuhlungu nje ukuthi abantu laba okuyibona abanxenxwayo ukuthi mabavotele iy'nhlangano, angikholwa ukuthi bayathintwa ukuthi bangakhetha ukuxhumana yiphi or ukuhlangana yiphi inhlangano. Ubuhlungu kwelobo esibonayo kwezombusazi ukuthi iy'nhlangano azibahloniphi abantu bazo. Bakhuluma bodwa kuma-boardroom, baphume sebevumelele ukuthi thina siyohlangana. Kodwa okuhlekisayo ukuthi i-manifesto yabo ayifani. Sihlangana kanjani sikhuluma into engafani? Ngibona ubuhlungu esinabo thina njengabantu, ordinary people on the ground, silandela abaphezulu bavumene ngakho nathi simunye. Ngoba phela laba abakhuluma ngokuhlangana kufuneka ngabe manje ama-manifesto abo akhuluma ulimi olulodwa. Uma ngabe ANC sazoqhubeka iphathizwe noma ifuna ukuphila, i-option yayo ukuthi ihlangane nale nhlangano ukuthi i-MK esanda kukhuma kubona, ngoba bayinto eyodwa. Washo ugendle inhlekiso wathi uyozafe e-ANC kodwa uzosapota noma uzovotela i-MK. Umthwalo omkhulu-ke loko ku-ANC to make a decision ukuthi bazophila kanjani. Kodwa konke lokho having said, njengoba le podcast sithi isihloko sakhona siyavusana, angifundisi muntu la, ithi vuka muntu onsundu. Laba abasilidayo sibabiza ngeenkokheli zethu mabasihloniphe. Kodwa-ke kukuthina phela ukuthi ngabe sivukile na ukuze siphaphame, sikwazi ukuba-challenge, sibabuze imibuzo, sibone into ngendlela yethu, hhayi ngeyabo. Kuyofanele sinciphise i-intake ye-fluoride ngoba yiyo elimaza i-third eye, yiyo ebanga ukuthi singakwazi ukuzicabangela. Ngeke ubeke inhlangano phambili unomndeni wakho, ngeke ubeke inhlangano phambili unomuzi wakho, ngeke ubeke inhlangano phambili kunelizwe ophila kulona. Khumbula phela ukuthi imindeni yayikhona before kube khona ipolitiki ney'nhlangano. So asikwazi-ke manje sitshelwe ipolitiki noma iy'nhlangano ukuthi masiphile kanjani. Masizame ukuthi nathi sifokase ukuze basithathe serious, bayeke le ndaba ukuthi siphe iy'gibha, basiphe ukudla, bese sigxuma ke nathi sijabulela ukuthi inhlangano ethile ithembise ukuthenjiswa umuntu mangabe i-third eye yakhe ivulekile uyakwazi ukumbona nokumuzwa ukhuluma nje ezinye zeinhlangano awuzizwa ukuthi zithini zithi ziyatakula ukuthi kanjani ngeke wazi kusho ukuthi ke ithina abantu abakwazi ukushintsha lesimo esibhekene naso kulesikhathi esibe sivota ngaso awuhlale phansi uzibuze ukuthi ngempela ngempela ufuna ukuphila ezweni elinjani ufuna abantwana bakho baphile endaweni enjani ngale ukuthi ubhilonga kwephi inhlangano konke lokhu kuyosisiza siyobenefita in the long run. Labo abaphethe izwe bayiplana kahle lento bayimasterminda ukuthi ngempela ngempela bayafuna ukuphazamisa umuntu onsundu ubona ngendlela eziningi ngayo izinhlangano zepolitiki and imali ziyithola kubona laba abafuna South Africa ingaphatheki. You can't have more than 150 parties kwi ballot paper A1 and out of all the 150 most of them abantu abantsundu bayasetshenziswa banikwa izimali bese bedayisa ngabanye abantu ukuze kuhlakazwe amandla okuphatha womuntu onsundu umona umhobholo nokubulana phansi yikho kusenza singabe nasithunzi njengabantu abamnyama asifiselani okuhle sisodwa bakubonileke lokho basebefunda inhlangano ziqhamuka left right and center ucabanga nje mhla uyovota 150 ukhombisa khona lelizwe akufalanga liphathwe ngomthetho owodwa ufuna abantu bahlale njalo besifukunyezwa bengazelwa izinhlangano ezintsha ukuze bangakwazi ukuthi abantsundu babe kwi-majority selokhu baqala kwayona eyayiphethe inhlangano iphezulu yehliswa kancane kancane bese bayayihleka ukuthi iluza ivoti kanti plan ngoba iyahlephuka kancane kancane umuntu onsundu kubuhlungu kuba yithina kodwa ke akekho umuntu osifosayo akho umuntu obeka isibhamu ekhanda sizenza thina ukuthi sibe weak ngoba uwumuntu ngomuntu kufanele ukwazi ukuzicabangela bese kuthi le nto eshiwa inhlangano iyahambisana nani nawe ungaqali wena uzwe into yenhlangano bese wena uyazifosa ukuthi ulandele yona kuyosiza ukwakha leli izwe lethu awuze u-29 of May ngale mfundiso ngalokuvusana kwethu mhlawumbe abaningi boyithola entiziweni zabo ukuthi amake bacabanga ukuthi ubani abacabanga ngempetho oyobaphatha kule minyaka emihlanu ezayo makube njalo kwebantu benkosi umdali wasidala wasipha umqondo wasiphefumulela wathi siyicabangele akekho umuntu ofuna ukucatshangelwa omunye ukuze iSouth Africa ibuyele ku-glory days lapho izoba khona yizwe elithembekileyo nelistrong nangezimali e-Afrika kuxhomeke kuthina abavoti ukuthi sikhetha amalida anjani makube njalo.